It's my birthday tomorrow, you guys. It's my birthday tomorrow. Goa, baby. We're going to Goa right now. Abhi lift nahi aa raha hai yaar. Kab se?
You dance little.
देखते ही देखते हम पहुंच गए बैंगलोर एयरपोर्ट पर. चेक इन क्यू गाइस. We are standing in the queue and we have to drop our luggage because I'm thirsty, I'm hungry, and basically I'm starving. Let's just drop the luggage and then have something. So I got this bottle of water, Himalaya, like I always buy Himalaya, and some raw pressed juices, three of emphasis, this, and the mixed fruit one. And also I've got some food from home. Goa, you guys, we reached Goa. Animesh lost his phone while doing security check-in at the Bangalore airport. So while he checks on his phone, having called the Bangalore airport, why not I record a little bit of me. Found Animesh's phone, finally. Taj Exotica sent a cab for us. Hum us cab mein baithe aur Taj pahunch gaye, and it was a 45 minutes drive from the airport to Taj Exotica.
So we made it to Taj Exotica, and it's just 1 hour away to my birthday. It's like 11 p.m. now.
Yes.
So by 12 a.m., 12 July, I'll be celebrating my birthday at Taj Exotica, which has always been on my bucket list. So yeah, enjoy this tour with us, you guys.
Entrance formalities ke baad hum buggy mein baithe for the room.
You look like a bearded But even you look very handsome in beard.
Hey guys, here is the birthday girl. Her birthday is coming in few minutes. To you. Happy birthday to you.
Yay!
Happy birthday to dear sweetie. Happy birthday to me. You loved it? So this is the room tour, guys.
It's already my birthday, so wish me happy birthday, guys. It's my birthday today, and Goa is raining very badly.
Next morning at the breakfast buffet.
Let him say something.
Hi guys, do you wanna have some juices with me?
Yes, please. Socho, Taj Exotica mein aake karele ka juice peeti hai. Yeah. Yay. So show your shot. What is the color?
Green.
Have fun. Bye bye.
So after having some juices, I sat down to have my breakfast, which comprised of some Gujarati and South Indian meals, some chili baos and noodles. I'm not able to put the original audio because there was a lot of echo.
So how is the experience over here? How is it?
Very nice. Like, I'm so excited to go to the beach and see the property. So yeah, it's very nice.
Glancing through the menu at the Jiva Spa.
Hey guys, this is a setup for my wife's birthday. Balloons and everything. And this is the cake. Happy birthday.
मैं पेडिक्योर कर रही थी और एनिमेश शेव कर रहा था अपने फेस को और तब हमने कुछ मस्ती रिकॉर्ड की. We then took off for the lunch.
So this is the pathway and we are heading to the lunch area. Oh, it's so soothing, it's super soothing. Turn back and show how soothing it is. Look how... Hey guys, so don't worry, I'm gonna get some rain shower also, natural rain shower very very soon. But for now, I'm holding on to the umbrella, but very very soon.
Hey guys, so we're just eating papad right now and we just finished ragi papad. Now I'm having some sabudana papad and I don't know what papad this is. So enjoy your food. It's monsoon, deep fried food are not gonna harm you. And yeah, eat seasonal. So let me narrate what exactly I was telling you guys, since there's a lot of noise in the audio. So I was saying that I'm filling myself up with salad and low calorie juices, veg and fruit juices before I have my balanced meal of dal, rice and sabzi, because that way I would eat less and I would have overall consumed lesser calories. After the lunch, we headed to Benolim Beach.
Hey guys, so we're at the beach, which is attached to the property at Taj. And
so maza aaya na is vlog mein. Agla episode is going to be even more fun. Ek bada sa thumbs up kijiye aur wait kijiye agle episode ke liye, which is gonna come very soon, shayad aaj ya kal.